organizing a search party in the Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. It looks like they started without us, huh? Hey, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. Looks like they have the whole forest covered. Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then. A little something I brought back from our trip to Santa Monica. I'll bring myself to throw it out. They came well prepared. You found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? What is this? Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call landing. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your, health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over and out. Well, time to get to work.
Heal!
Okay, seek. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Yeah, good dog. Good boy.
Chief, we're done checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Ow! Fucking brambles! You guys know these woods are cursed, right? If you don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Bullet, seek.
Wow, did you guys see that old tree? Gives me the creeps.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Ingram, do you ever shut up?
Check the hill, Ingram.
Got it.
Is it even possible for a kid to get this far?
Well, I did say I'd call.
Did anyone check that place?
Fuck, please.
Hey, Jess, I got your message.
Hey, I'm glad you called. How's the search going?
Yeah, well, not much luck so far. But hey, you know, at least Bullet's happy we're out of the house. And, Jess,
Yeah?
I'm sorry about earlier. You know how important this is to me.
I know. Just don't shut me out, Ellis. Believe it or not, I'm on your side. Always have been.
Yeah. Thanks, Jess.
And call me if things get rough, okay? I'll be here.
Will do. See if you can find something, buddy. Nothing there, huh? A photo. What the hell? Bare footprints. Someone must really love nature.
Go get it!
What'd you find? Let me see.
Yeah, good dog.
Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Come here, boy. Sniff. Good boy. Now show me. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit! God damn it! I better find a way to get back up there. Where are you, buddy? Bullet! Where's that dog? Where are you, buddy?
Where the hell is he? No, not now.
Bullet! Get a grip, Ellis. Giving up now. Where's that dog?
Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head.
Pull it! Look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? So we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so so hot?
No, it's, I'm fine. It's, under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Campsite? Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Ellis, maybe you should...
No! I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. A sick little puppy for you to look after.
Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir. What did I... Did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit! It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. This thing again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands. Damaged, but relatively new. No, probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. FM 2176. Field manual. Great. First it's witches and curses, and now what? A commando? How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. Catch a scent. Bullet! You know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. Hey, buddy, what's wrong? Man, weird. It's definitely man-made, but what was it? Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I should pick up. Might be important.
Bates to Ellis, come in.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Come here, boy. What's going on, boy? gone now. Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Ellis to base. Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap, you're still in one piece. And hey, at least we still got radio contact. All in all, could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over now. Ellis to base. I hope you guys didn't stay on account of me.
Don't flatter yourself, Ellis. There's still Peter, remember? Anyway, there ain't many of us left. Most of these folks were volunteers. I can't force them to stay longer than they're willing to.
Yeah, well, for what it's worth, I'm glad you're still here. Over and out. Bullet! Heal! There you go, buddy. Aren't you a handsome boy? Ellis to base. I'm near a dead white tree.
First I've...
Oh, great! He found a tree in a forest! Oh, Sheriff, this is a joke! I came here to look for a kid, not this moron!
That's enough, Spencer.
Yeah, that's enough. I'm going home.
Keep us posted, Ellis. Over and out. On your side. Base to Ellis. Base to Ellis. Over. Base to...
Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right, it's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
Candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, Bullet! Go on, see if you can find something else. Attaboy, go get it. Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. There you go, buddy. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God damn it!
Here! He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out. The video was shot around here somewhere. Come here, boy. It is. Heal! Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. That's it. Take me to it. Wait here, buddy. Is that a bunker? We're not gonna find out. Yeah. Good dog. Come here, boy. You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet? Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you? What is it, boy?
Here. Come here, boy. You a handsome boy. Come here, boy. It'll have to wait. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Heal. Come here, boy. Here, boy. Heal. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Yeah, good dog. Bullet! Heal! Come on, look around, boy. Come here, boy. Heal! Bullet! Come here, boy. Wrong, buddy? Come here, boy.
I see them. Whenever I wake them up, they stare at me. They follow me. The light keeps them away, keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light. They stare at me. They follow me. The light keeps them away, keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light.
Bullet! Come here, boy. Yeah, good boy. What is it, boy? Well, this tree seems familiar somehow. That's right. I saw it in the video. If I can make things appear, maybe I can make them move as well. If I rewind the tape, I should be able to move the tree out of the way.
Yeah.
Come here. Pull it.
You a handsome boy. Bullet! Stay close, Bullet. Bullet, search! Bullet!
Come here, boy. Yeah, good dog. Bullet! Good dog. Heal! Bullet! Come here, boy! Good boy! Bullet! Heal!
Bullet, seek. Bullet! Heal! Stick close to me. Wait. Come here, boy. Bullet. Heal! Bullet! Come here, boy.
Yeah, good dog.
Stay close, Bullet.
Thank you.
God damn it. You're so close.
Ellis, answer me. Base to Ellis.
Go ahead.
The white tree you were telling us about. I found it. It's really here.
Yeah. Why wouldn't it be? Anyway, I'm nearby, so just wait for me there, okay?
Yeah. Just don't take too long.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet.